Molo mahlobo enibingeleli igama lami ngikudawud waphula amakhona ku-Instagram ngicela ungilandele it's @dawud_pungula. Zizobulele ejele izilamani ezintathu zasoconga abazali bazo lezelamani okungubhuti abathathu bagetshwe inkantolo ephakeme yasemaresbeck odilika jele abayisithupha kanye neminyaka engu-30 eyengeziwe ngamacala okubulala abazali bazo. Ukhethi yakhe emxoveni sibiya nothembisile sibiya bebesemzweni wabo sengodwini ngaphansi kwamasipala wesifunda i-Harry Gwala kwazulu-natal ngo-February 27, 2020 ngesikhathi behlaselwa ngababulala abathathu abadubula bababulala. Okhulubela amaphoyisa esifundazweni uColonel Robert Nechunda uthe uphenyo olukhomba amadoda amathathu udalo kwakhe ePhilane Spear, uLamulani Spear noZakhele Spear kanti umthetho bekumele uthathe indawo yawo. Lezelamani zaboshwa zabe kwamacala amabili okubulala ukutholakala nesibhamu esingekho emthethweni. Uthe bavele kaningi ngaphambi kwenkantolo kanti amaphoyisa abeloke esiphikisa ngempumelelo isicelo sabo sebheyili kwaze kwaba usuku lokugwetshwa kwabo. Mina nganokwethi ngizofisa ukwazi ukuthi lithini uvula kho mayelana ke nalo lolu daba kwi-comment section. Wakhohlwa ukugcina zi-like button ne-subscribe button ongilandela ku-Instagram it's @dawud_pungula from me usomdakadaka ngithi ba sengihembe.